Hello everyone, this is TLG, and I'm here to play Remnant from the Ashes, so without further ado, let's play. Oh, there is it. Okay, come here. Just come. And making my job more easier than if you do that. Then there's some freaking mini boss here.
Stay down.
All right. Stay down. I don't need you. Also you. At the very least, we're already done with the three side quests, and I have a tons of XP and upgrading my equipment. And what the hell did you just do? I also don't know. Let's go and head to the side. Please, right? Find the subway entrance. This is subway entrance. Alright, I'm going to the light. For now, let's travel to return to Ward 13. And let's see what we can get. Find the root mother here. I know about traits, okay.
Greetings, friend. What? Only the best.
For the infected, nice this one.
Take care, friend. Good to see you.
Needing any scrap?
Not this one.
Till next time.
Galbrana is hiring, huh? But from here?
Certainly.
For now, this thing. Because this one is a freaking shotgun, I already don't know. Oh. Oh my god, I can buy items from here? I don't know. But I can't buy one. Scrap hammer or script or scrap hatchet. And a hero sword. But my scrap sword damage is 78. Hmm.
Nah. Take care, my friend.
What now? Fine, let's have a look.
Flesh barb. Nice.
I've got work to do.
Sharpshooters. Alright. At the very least, I don't like a one-hit shot. But it said, Seer, find Ponder no way to atoll. He'd been gone for years. A Ponder know that he said he went to speak with someone called Root Mother in the old church. Beyond the subway tunnels. Maybe this Root Mother, so basically I really need to go to the subway tunnels. Boxes. There's actually boxes here. Mm-hmm. Alright, there's nothing here anymore. So, what do we got here? Chopper station. Well, it's not much more eerie than the sinking city, so yeah. Oh, that one is not good. So it needed a two hits. Okay. Nice, we got an iron there. Can I interact with this thing? No. On the very least, I know what I know. Now I know what am I going to deal that. Those roots. Oh, not a late timing. Come here. Let's deal with this one first. Are you challenging me? Oh. Oh, there's stunner. There is a stunner. Oh my god. I think there is a stunner there. And I died. There's a stunner. My bad. I don't know what I'm doing there. But now I know what I'm dealing at. There's a stunner. Well, this is not the type of game that will go into retrieve your item though. Indeed, that was terrible. So we did not cancel. That was terrible. What? Did I not heal? Oh my god, I think I did not heal. just kills me instantly. Oh, that's not good.
Here they come.
Just come. Oh my god. So ouchie. So ouchie. What? So ouchie. So ouchie. And I don't have any. Yeah, I did not have one. Because I did not buy it. There's nothing here. Okay. Oh, that one. What the heck? Oh my god. This one. Why it cannot? Oh. It can resist. Nice one. The boss suddenly pops out to your back, huh? Nice. Thank you. Oh no. That freaking screamer.
It's over.
Oh, there's a checkpoint there. Aggressor bean. What if I use that checkpoint there? Is it blocked or something? Oh no. It's on the... lower side of the map. And the checkpoint is here. Okay. I'm incredibly... There's nothing here except for the ring. Yeah, what that ring do? Just incoming damage but also increase enemy aggression towards the wearer. No, do not do that. Provide 100% crit chance against non-aggressive enemies, increase crit chance damage by 20%. Increase melee damage but reduce the ring damage. Oh, I see. Low the damage but high chance of crit. Seems neat. I'm not going to fight the boss, am I? I think this is just a second hop. Yeah. And we got two there, okay. And one there. Actually, there's three. There's two, one here. Come here. Knowledge, nice. Oh, (clears Yeah, is that all you got?
Oh, that was terrible.
I cannot go there. Oh, I can. Actually, no. It's not unbreakable. Only two of you. I'm gaining some aggro here. What the heck are you doing? Oh my god. Nope, not. So there's some grappling there, huh? Where the hell is it? Is it on the back? No. Oh, I almost missed it. Where the hell is it? I also don't know. Are you?
Stay down.
Oh. Just shut up.
Oh,
none here.
It's over.
All right, come here. And this. What? Where the hell it came from? Oh my god. Things.
Oh, it's over.
All right. All right. Just come here. Oh, what the heck? Come here. Where the hell am I? What the heck, a new area? Church of Heartbringer. Let's do some checkpoint here. Nice. Strawberry person returns to ward 13. Oh, fucking loot mother. I need to buy some salves.
Let's see what.
I need 6 of them. No. Damage received is increased by 300%. Are you kidding me?
Safest of travels.
You really wanted to kill me, huh? Well, I have 3. Well, a glowing fragment, huh? This is just for cosmetics. Buy. Okay. That one's just for cosmetics.
Oh, Trav. Of course. Not really. Just be careful around McCabe, like I said. Well, made some of them myself. But, you know, my partner, Jed, made most of the really good stuff. We put together what we could find, you know? Microwaves, sinks, car engines, you name it. I tell you, feels right putting forgotten things back to work, you know? Oh, sorry. I'm talking your ear off, ain't I? Same place so many go these days. We had a rough winter a while back. Jed got sick. And now it's just me. The ward's full of people carrying the loss with them. But to keep going on,
We gotta find new family along the way. Life. Life ain't bad so long as you got folks to look out for, right?
All right.
Anything else you need? What do you need?
I need armor. Well, I don't have armor. If I want to upgrade this thing, I need an iron also. Alright, let's upgrade that thing. No, not really my thing. But plus 4 bleed. Mod duration. I got a sharpshooter here. Oh, a cultist. Well then,
take care, my friend.
That's for now.
Yeah. Working and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted when you're done here. What now?
Grump, yes.
All right then.
None.
We're done here.
Well, I'm already in the Harbinger, but that's it for now, folks. Thank you everyone for watching this. This is Remnant from the Ashes. That's it.